There is a tree. Very good. Now, here before tree, what is there? Yes, before tree there is a ball. If I ask you after ball, so there is a tree. After tree there is a bag. But if I ask you before bag, there is a tree. Before tree there is a ball. So while before we are coming backward, and while after we are going forward, is it? Now second line. If I ask you, there is a picture, ball, is it? So before ball, what is there, kids? Yes, there is a picture of apple. Very good. Now number line. If I ask you, here are number 5, 6, 7, 8. Now tell me. Before seven, which number is coming here, kids? Is it 8 or 6? Yes, it's a 6. If I ask you before 8, which number is coming, kids? Before 8, is there 6 or 7? Yes, very good. There is a 7. If I ask you before 6, which number is coming, kids? Yes, there is a coming 5. Number. So this is we learned concept of before numbers. So you understand, you have to do more practice. Okay, thank you. Welcome you all in math session, kids. As you know, we learned already numbers and the concept of after numbers and before numbers. Now from your book math activity part B, we are doing some activity here, okay, some exercise from page number 24 and page number 25. Okay, so first we will start from page number 24. Here I have given you some numbers, okay, and you have to write next numbers after numbers. So first number, it's a standing line number, okay. First number is 6060. So after 60, which number will come next, kids? Yes, very good. So next number will come 61. After 61, which number will come next? It's a number 62. After 62, there is a number 63. After 63, which number will come next, kids? Yes, that is the 64. After 64, which number will come next, kids? Yes, very good. And that number is 65. I hope you all are giving me correct answers. Now next line. Okay, first number is given is to you 6464. So if I ask you after 64, which number will come? 6565. Then yes, I'm hearing to you. Very good. Next is 66. Then 67. Then 69. Oh no, 68. Very good. Then 69. And then last number will come 70. Very good. Now from page number 25. Okay, next page. This is the number line again. Okay. And its number given us to in a sleeping line. So first number is 44. First number given 44. After 44, which number will come? If we count 41, 42, 43, 44, then will come number 45. After 45, which number will come? 46. Very good. Now, number given to us 50. After 50, 51. After 51, next number will come 52. Am I correct? Very good. Now, next line. 58. 59. 60. After 59, number is coming 60. Now, last line. Oh, look here carefully. Okay, the given number 61. And after 61 is coming 62. But which number is coming before? Now they are not asking us after number, they are asking us before number. So we have to check this number carefully. Which number is this? 6161. So before 61, which number will come here first? I'm not asking the next number. I'm asking before numbers. For this, we have to do backward counting. Which number? Tell me. Very good. So will number come next? First 6060. So now you got your answer. So if 6060 here, next number will come 61. After 6161, 62. Like this, you have to complete 25 page number exercise. Complete. Thank you, kids. See you. Now last line. Oh, look here carefully. Okay, the given number 61. And after 61 is coming 62. But which number is coming before? Now they are not asking us after number. They are asking us before number. So we have to check this number carefully. Which number is this? 61. So before 61, which number will come here first? I'm not asking the next number. I'm asking before numbers. For this we have to do backward counting. Which number? Tell me. Very good. So will number come next? First 6060. So now you got your answer. So if 6060 here, next number will come 61. After 6161, 62. Like this, you have to complete 25 page number exercise. Complete. Thank you, kids.